Linda used a bag of marbles to perform a probability experiment. She randomly selected one marble from the bag 15 times with replacement. This means she selected one marble, recorded the color, put that marble back, and selected again, repeating this process 15 times. And again, the results are in the table. So of the 15 times, 6 times the marble was blue, 3 times the marble was green, 1 time the marble was yellow, and 5 times the marble was red. We're asked to find the probability the next marble will be blue, and also the probability the next marble will be red. In general, the probability of an event compares the favorable number of ways to the total number of ways. In this case, because we have experimental probability, the total number of ways is going to be the 15 times one marble was selected, and the favorable number of ways is going to be the number of times that color of marble was selected. So the probability the next marble will be blue, because blue was selected 6 out of 15 times, will be 6/15. Whenever giving the probability as a fraction, though, we should give it in simplest form. 6/15 does simplify because 6 and 15 share a common factor of 3. To show this, we can write 6 as 2 times 3, and 15 as 3 times 5. And here we can see the common factor of 3. So because 3 divided by 3 simplifies to 1, 6/15 simplifies to 2/5. So the probability the next marble will be blue is 2/5. Now, probability can also be expressed as a decimal and a percentage, but in this case, we are asked to express the probability as a simplified fraction. Next, we're asked to find the probability the next marble will be red. Because a red marble was selected 5 out of 15 times, the probability of red is 5/15. Again, this simplifies because 5 and 15 share a common factor of 5. To show this, we can write 5 as 1 times 5, and again, 15 is 3 times 5. So we can see the common factor of 5. Because 5 divided by 5 simplifies to 1, 5/15 simplifies to 1/3. I hope you found this helpful.